Governor Gavin Newsom announced more guidelines Tuesday to allow a greater number of California businesses to open their doors. But it's likely that parts of the state hit hardest by the coronavirus will reopen later than areas, mostly in rural counties, that have seen fewer cases. Here is what we know. What additional businesses can reopen? California restaurants and shopping malls in counties that meet state standards for testing and success at reducing cases of the coronavirus can soon reopen, but all businesses will have to abide by state guidelines for physical distancing and cleaning regimens. Newsom said restaurants could open for dine-in service in counties certified as meeting state benchmarks for addressing the pandemic but should adopt measures to guard against spreading the virus. Shopping centers including strip malls and outlet malls will be allowed to reopen with in-store customers in certified counties, while car washes and pet groomers also can resume operating with safeguards. The governor also said Californians who could not work from home would be allowed to work in offices as long as their counties allowed it and the offices were modified to prevent the spread of the virus. Why will some counties more forward before others? Before businesses can reopen, a county must complete a risk assessment and develop protection plans that include training employees in how to limit the spread of the virus, providing screenings of workers, and establishing disinfection protocols and physical distancing guidelines. The state said Tuesday that seven counties, mostly rural, had met conditions for reopening businesses: Amador, Butte, El Dorado, Lassen, Nevada, Placer, and Shasta. There are some unique characteristics in some counties where they are hitting on all cylinders, Newsom said, adding that additional counties may be able to reopen more businesses later Tuesday. Discussions are underway with 23 other counties on whether they can expand reopenings, the governor said, but he noted that Los Angeles and San Francisco counties were not yet ready to modify their guidelines. The state plan would allow restaurants to open for dine-in service and other businesses to reopen in counties where local health officials could show that the spread of COVID-19 had stabilized. Counties must have adequate testing and hospital capacity as well as the ability to trace those who have been in contact with ill people. Where do urban counties stand? Counties in the Bay Area as well as Los Angeles County are expected to reopen more slowly. Health officials in Los Angeles County, a coronavirus hotspot in California with more than 33,000 cases and 1,600 deaths, signaled that some stay-at-home orders could last well into the summer. County Public Health Director Barbara Ferrer told the County Board of Supervisors on Tuesday that she didn't see the timeline shortening without dramatic change to the virus and tools at hand.